Opening today, 17 Dutch Bros locations throughout the Central Valley and the North Bay. They'll be making donations of $1 from every drink sold today until midnight. Your $1 will then be donated to the Natalie Corona Memorial Fund, organized by the Davis Police Department. Fallen Davis Police Officer Natalie Corona was shot and killed on duty on Thursday, January 10th. Coming up on our sister station, CW 30.